Shake the handle a little bit. Hey, everybody. Guess what? It's Cardboard Jesus with you, Rip City Cards. Welcome. It is time for the 2015-16 Select Basketball Half Case PYT number three. All right. Come this way. We got a lot of stuff to give away after this is over, so I will do my best to remember to do those things. But right now we will show everybody who they got. And I know I need to change over. I know the Bobcats. Where's Bobcats? What I have. It's the Hornets. Why do I have them listen to. Weird. Okay, so this one is Casey, and then Clippers is Bergie. That's who you should have. Alright, do we have choices on how to do which half? A mix, or what the deal is. Alright, if we're going to mix it, then I'm just going to do it myself. Alright, we'll take three for Mayor Adam West. We'll take this one. And then this one desperately wants to come, so that one, he's pretty interesting too. We'll take the bottom one out of here. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and you're looking at me funny, so 6. All right, I will hang on to that half in case we want to do another. Here and let's get started. Is my thing zoomed all the way back? It is. Assorted to the full size? I don't even know what that means. Oh, that's crazy talk. That's crazy talk. Oddly enough, if I have to have a donut, I want Krispy Kreme, straight glazed. And yes, I can eat an entire dozen of them. And do I feel sick afterwards? Yes, I do. But do I regret it? No, I don't. Yes, Chris Fitz. Yes, for a while I had the app that would tell you, but that was just ridiculous. Brooks Lopez, Prism. Dwayne Wade for the Heat. 24 out of 49, short print, X-Fractor. Oh, you're missing out. Montrezl Harrell, gold frame rookie. Terry Rozier, rookie. Aaron Harrison, rookie. Everybody's favorite, J.J. Barea, tricolor. Rashad Vaughn, gold frame rookie. Amari Stoudemire tricolor. Gold frame TJ Warren. Nemanja rookie Aaron Afalalo to 149 for the Knicks. Brandon Dawes, gold frame rookie. I never finished the miniseries. Good. I watched the first two episodes. Justice Winslow, tricolor rookie. Eric Bledsoe, gold frame. Moutier rookie. Rudy Gobert, gold frame, tricolor. Russell Westbrook, gold frame. Maybe I'll do that Monday. I have Monday off, no daughter's appointments, so it's essentially my day to do whatever. Tyreek Evans, blue to 249 for the Pelicans. Isaiah Thomas, gold frame. Stanley Johnson, rookie. Tyson Chandler, gold frame. Andrew Wiggins, short print. For the Timberwolves, select rookie patch 20 out of 99, Carl Anthony Towns. That's a good card. Justice Winslow, gold frame rookie. Miles Turner, rookie. Bogdan Prism. For the Golden State Warriors. For the Warriors, and K. Dacey. Die cut, 38 out of 60. Kevin Looney, auto. I'll call Carl and see if he can swing by. Gold frame James Harden. Porzingis, rookie. Bellinelli, gold frame. Paul George, short print. Okafor, rookie. For the Wizards. Wizards of Washington. And Chris Fitz. 119 out of 149, Gary Neal. Paul Pierce, gold frame. And did I miss anything? Probably. A DeMarcus Cousins prism. And that's it. Out of the way, set that there, it's here. The wall is coming. The wall is coming. I don't have one that I could just send your way. Oh, you know who did have one that was I think looking to sell it was Joey Card Site. See, I even changed like some of my settings to like drop my resolution down a little bit to make it a little like it should be running smoother, but it could be breakers. A Hazonja Prism rookie card for the Nets and Strike coming in with his last spot mojo. Four color throwback gold. 7 out of 10 for Devin Harris. His gold is nice. It's a good card. Rudy Goldberg gold frame. Reggie Jackson gold frame. Damian Lillard short print. For the Charlotte Hornets. For the Hornets, rookie auto on card, Frank the Tank.
Damn.
Kaminsky, 24 out of 49.
Who's that throwback of to 10?
Devin Harris. That's a good card, too. How is he doing this year? Is he playing any real minutes? Is he?
I mean, I think he's a freaking great player.
JJ Hickson goal frame.
I mean, I don't know how he's playing. I don't follow closely one today.
Carl Anthony Towns, they're calling you a pervert. Because you were in the bathroom while I was hanging out in here.
Kate Acey, man, did you see me peering back there?
Drew Holiday, short print X-Fractor. Norman Powell, gold frame. Hillard rookie, Kobe Bryant gold frame, Stanley Johnson short print rookie, Hillard gold frame prism, Walter Tavares for the Hawks, 56 out of 60, orange, Greg Monroe gold frame,
absolute basketball,
JJ Hickson gold frame tricolor, Andre Drummond gold frame,
that's so
Asik tricolor, Jeremy Lin gold frame, Ersan Eslova to 249, Bradley Beal gold frame, D'Angelo Russell rookie, oh yeah.
Oh, this is our last absolute basketball. Just a heads up.
For the mat, I don't open it really.
Oh, I didn't know.
Well, there's open ones, too.
76 out of 99, Elfrid Payton die cut. Dwight Howard, the gold frame. Willie Cauley-Stein, rookie. Kevin Looney, rookie tricolor. Avery Bradley, gold frame. Hazonja, rookie. For the Chicago Bulls and Cade Dacey. 43 out of 60. My close personal friend, Bobby Portis. You know, I have a picture and stuff with him. And a signed 8x10. Harrison Barnes' girlfriend. Let's see. Did a miss in it? Prism. Yeah, he looked a little confused at the Panini thing, too. He is skinny. Like, weird skinny looking. Serge Ibaka was a prism. What's everybody doing for Easter? besides going to a sunrise service and then a noon mass and then a later candlelight service out of the curiosity. All right. Deron Williams tricolor. Maybe it is, C. Cabral. Frank Kaminsky. Justin Anderson, rookie. Steph Curry, red to 149. Tyus Jones, rookie. Gold frame. D'Angelo Russell, rookie. Yep. Prism, LeBronda. For the Atlanta Hawks, Walter Tavares, 46 out of 60 for the Hawks. Otto. Jonathan Simmons, rookie. Damari Carroll, gold frame. Rudy Gobert, short print. Montrezl Harrell, rookie. Stoudemire, prism. Elfrid Payton, gold for the Magic. 6 out of 10. Nice card for the Magic. Nice pickup, Tiger. Brandon Knight, gold frame. Jordan Hill, gold frame. Giannis, short print. Karl Anthony Towns, rookie. For the Boston Celtics. And Kay Dacey. Rookie patch auto for Terry Rozier. RPA for Rozier. Bobby Portis, gold frame. Bojan Bogdanovic, short print, X-Fractor. Paul Gasol, gold frame. Corey Brewster, prism. Avery Bradley, gold frame, tricolor. Kevin Durant, gold frame. Frank the Tank, rookie card. Hazonja, rookie. Kevin Love, blue to 249. Reggie Jackson, gold frame. Willie Cauley-Stein, rookie. Dennis Schroeder, tricolor. Klay Thompson, gold frame. Hillard, rookie card. For the Lakers. Rookie patch. 24 out of 60 for a D'Angelo Russell is good. Raul Neto, rookie card. And I did not miss any Prism cards that time. Yes, Bergie. Oh. I'm good at it. It's my superhero skill. It's not done yet. I mean, it's only halfway through. I got time to redeem myself. Got time. I mean, technically I hit you a card before you traded teams with Kay Dacey, so I don't know if you want that, if you only want to count that as like a 5% drop in in comfort with me, or if you want to take it to the whole 10%. But, I mean, at the same time, like, you should know better than to get in a break that Kay Dacey is involved in, too. Because he destroys. I know. That's 4.5% higher than I thought it was, so I'm feeling good right now. I see something gold and shiny in there, so let's hope. Grant rookie card, Jabari Parker gold frame, Zach Randolph short print, Rozier rookie, Marcus Smart prism, J.J. Barea 9 out of 60 for the Mavericks, Walter Tavares rookie, another Tavares rookie, Kevin Love short print X-Fractor, LaMarcus Aldridge gold frame, Aaron Harrison rookie, Dwayne Wade tricolor, Evan Fournier gold frame, Miritek tricolor, Bledsoe gold frame, Justin Anderson rookie, Jordan Mickey gold frame tricolor, Kyrie Irving gold frame, LaMarcus Aldridge for the Spurs, 95 out of 99 die cut, Monta Ellis gold frame, $160 out of $149 for my Miami Heat. Chris Big Shot Bosch. Technically a hit, Bergie. Technically a hit. Rajon Rondo gold frame. Damian Lillard to 249 blue. I don't know. I saw Gary Shandling was dead. Russell Westbrook gold frame. For the Atlanta Hawks. And Chris Fitz. Three color patch. Atlanta Hawks. Dennis Schroeder gold numbered 4 out of 10. Good card. Isaiah Thomas, gold frame. Tim Duncan, die cut to 199.
You use that soccer or no?
Nope.
Take it then.
Andre Drummond, gold frame. Blake Griffin, short print. For the Knicks, RPA for Jerron Grant. $93 out of $125. Justice Winslow, gold frame rookie card. That's the first Nick. That's kind of surprising.
No. I got other cases back there. I got other cases. This is the last two that.
And a James Harden prism. Let me move this out of the way for a second. must hit for Bergie. I need three hits. Let me figure out what they need to be. It needs to be a Justice Winslow RPA. Somebody for the Grizzlies. I don't even know anybody on the Grizzlies, but somebody good. And a Steph Curry 101 base. Or no, that's Clippers. And a Blake Griffin 101. Gator, I just need whoever their best player is, and I need him now, and I need him bad. That 5% is going to dip quickly. Come on, select. I don't know, LeBron doesn't even, I mean, he doesn't even have, like, good cards in this, really. Gold frame, Dwight Howard. Winslow, rookie. Okafor, rookie. Jonathan Simmons, gold frame. Moutier, short print, rookie for the Nuggets. Prism for Marcus Smart. For the Pacers, do you have the Pacers? I don't even see who has the Pacers. Number 4 out of 10, gold die cut, Joe Young. Well, that's Tiger. Nice card. Norman Powell rookie. Hollis Jefferson rookie. I just pull heat. That's what I do. Justin Anderson, tricolor. Andre Drummond, gold frame. Joakim Noah, gold frame, tricolor. Maurice Harkless, gold frame. I don't think the print run was, like, foolishly high on this. Stanley Johnson, rookie. Damian Lillard, Prism. 37 out of 199 for the Dallas Mavericks. Okay, Dacey. On card, rookie auto, Justin Anderson. What's up, Rara? Greg Monroe, gold frame. Montrezl Harrell rookie card. Bobby Portis gold frame rookie card. Damian Lillard short print. Kevin Looney rookie. Emmanuel Mudiay rookie. For the Houston Rockets. And Kay Dacey. Dantes Montajonis, 5 out of 60, die cut, auto. So many people, PC, Dantes Montajonis. So many people. And it's a double auto box. Gold frame Jeremy Lin. Carmelo Anthony. Short print, X-Fractor. Oh, I know, Gator. I know. Jordan Mickey, rookie card. Nemanja, rookie. Miles Turner, rookie. Marcus Smart, tricolor. Jarrell Martin, rookie card. For the Hornets, Al Jefferson, 5 out of 99. Harrison Barnes, gold frame. Porzingis, rookie. 84 out of 99 for the Thunder. And Chris Fitz. Only the second time I've seen one of these inserts. The Russell Westbrook Sparks. Only the second one I've seen. This one they say that I mess this up too. Pat Connaughton. D'Angelo Russell, blue rookie to 249. And Damian Lillard, gold frame. Yeah, the Kevin Durant spark. I missed that. Emmanuel Mudiay, short print. Miritek Prism. Bergie's got a hell of a lot of nice stuff. Think I can. I know they're gonna be just so ugly. Do they have just like no toes in them or something? Is just the pinky toe sticking out of them? And the top loop wraps around your low hanging nut or something? Fine. Sorry, I got into Sammy's thing. Come on, dude. That has to be some experiment, like where they say, how stupid are people today? Let's make the most ridiculous shoe we've ever seen and see how many we can sell. Then everybody just gets baked out of their mind. And it's like, hey man, why don't we just put it up to the knee, dude? Just put it up to the knee. Rudy Gobert, gold frame. DeMarcus Cousins, short print. Willie Cauley-Stein, rookie. Hazonja, rookie. Refractor. For the Grizzlies, Mark Gasol, 10 out of 25 for the Grizz. An actual Grizzlies card. Tim Duncan, gold frame. Justin Anderson, rookie. Nikola, tricolor. Willie Cauley-Stein, gold frame, rookie. D'Angelo Russell, rookie. Kenneth Faried for the Nuggets, tricolor. Brandon Knight, gold frame. Hillard, rookie card. Hillard, prism, rookie card. Dwight Howard, gold frame, tricolor. Bobby Portis, rookie, gold frame. Hazonja, rookie. Zach LaVine, short print, atomic prism. Jonathan Simmons, gold frame, rookie card. Bojan, blue to 249. The Tank, gold frame, rookie. Josh Smith, red for the Clippers to 149. Aaron Gordon, gold frame. Montrezl Harrell, rookie. 24 out of 149. The Boston Celtics. Terry Rozier. Patch card. Anthony Davis gold frame. The Tank rookie. Andrew Wiggins for the Timberwolves. 137 out of 199 die cut. Yeah, I had him just leaning up against this too much, and he would slide off, and it was like bothering me. So I just made a little thing that he can, you know, watch over things. 3 out of 149 for the Timberwolves. Kevin Garnett patch. Really, just about every time somebody notices, they're like, ooh, let me see that C-3PO card. I'm like, okay. Klay Thompson, gold frame. Bates said he almost bought two of them on eBay just so that he could one-up me by having one. Karl Anthony Towns, rookie. Hickson, gold frame. Porzingis, short print rookie. I have one chance left and one chance only. And I did not do it. But for Tiger and the Detroit Pistons, 13 out of 125, Stanley Johnson, RPA. And a Tyus Jones gold frame. Well, he didn't do it. I mean, and if he had, I would have... made sure they got lost somewhere. Because you just don't mess with another man's penis. These are the rules. And a Serge Ibaka. Okay, let me get a box for this, and then we're going to do our random deals for break credit, for cards, for all kind of stuff. Going on here? No, Bateson said like he saw some of the Anthony Daniels error cards on eBay. Like for I don't even know why he was trolling on there. Like somebody was selling a lot of two of them, and he thought to himself like, oh, I should buy those just so that I can have two, and while the cardboard Jesus only has one. And he didn't do it. Oh, that, yeah. For whatever reason, we have these boxes in 400 count sizes and 300 count sizes. But somebody threw like an entire garbage bag of 400 count sizes away, which, like, I traditionally use more of the 400 counts than the 300 counts. So it's just made life kind of a mess. Yes, I can. Where'd you go, Marky Poo? I know you're all tie-dyed and fancy. How far down are you? All right, guys. I'm ready for this. I don't know. I think part of it was just we had so many of them and didn't have, like, space to store them all. Because, like, I was using them to ship stuff back from Tokyo, so just a crap ton of them were here. But it still doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Well, why the shit? What happened to the Gasol? Did I see them? Yeah, I mean, it was more of a space issue than it was anything. Okay, you know, I'll just... If it comes up, I will, change. Yeah, like, we should have been in a bigger space, like, two employees ago. And we're not. Alright, Gator, have a good one. Okay. Yeah, every time, and, I mean, he sometimes even, you know, does like this. I'm like, when he's doing this, I have to go. Bad baits. Get off my penis. Okay, where are we at? So let me get rid of that for 1 second. This and that and this. Okay. So let's do this. That is the. Okay, we're going to do the card giveaway that was part of the getting the 15 spots and an hour that was Bergie's genius idea. These are all the teams that we sold in the initial bit of quickness. It was all like orders, so I'm just going to keep it all together. I think it's like 17 or something, but that's just what it is. Oh. Would be helpful if I were to roll dice. Ten the hard way, folks. Ten the hard way. Now we got this back up. Oh, I'm gonna need this paper. Sorry. Put my paper way too soon. 6, 7, 8, 9, and this will be the top four people as I will random the three cards and the mystery card that I had. So. There's the money shot. 2 for K. Dacey. 2 for Chris Fitz. All right, I'll just drop him here for right now. And Here are our cards. Six times, seven times, eight times, nine times, and the money shot. The Bradshaw on top. So that is how this ends up. Let me get a pen, not one that doesn't suck. Stacy with the lovely Terry Bradshaw and the Kristaps Porzingis. The 15, if 15 spots got sold, like cards would be random off. And now we've got to do what I'm frankly a little bit scared of, but I gotta do it anyway, because somebody said to throw a a secret card in it. So no, the Letterman was magnet. They said to put a secret bonus card in it. Well, the one that I had just laying around that somebody didn't want from Triple Threads was the Terry Bradshaw. It's worthless, but it's now yours. Please give it a loving home. A passport from Contenders. Now we got to take everybody that was in the break. We're going to roll this one at 10 times. This is for the Random Gods Challenge. Times, nine times, and the money shot. K. Dacey on top wins. Well, maybe gets a chance to either win or lose at the Random Gods Challenge. Porzingis. All right, K-Dacy. Here is the Random Gods Challenge. I have dollar break credit amounts going from $10 to $100. How many times I randomize is up to you. Whatever is on top is what you win. Eight the hard way. Alright. Two would have been good. Three would have been good. Four would have been very good. Five would have been okay. Six would have been okay. Seven would have been okay. And eight times! Oh. Oh no. Is this just completely unfair? I mean, to do this? big so everybody can see. 8 times. $10. I mean, because I don't really factor in like the break for a particular loss. That's a little tough. 22. I mean, we could go as far as 60, I guess, really. Or just as many times. The Padres twice in Bowman's best. I mean, I'm sure that will accumulate. I mean, it doesn't expire until tomorrow. So, you should be good. You should be good. Come back to me.